one of your core things with money. Can we just take anybody on randomly and, you know, get a feel of how this happens or how this works?
Absolutely.
Right. So, I can see Raji here are there any prerequisites?
No prerequisites as such. What I require is only the name of whosoever wants this money reading. Now, let me tell you how this money reading works.
Okay.
This money reading is going to, it is going to help you detect one root cause which needs clearance at this point of time. One root cause. Of course, it doesn't mean that this is the only cause, but of course, this is one thing which needs to be cleared at this point of time, right? So that is what, and I would not require anything except the complete name, wherein I pick up a coin and from this beautiful board, this is, if you all can see it here on the screen, this is the money board, and it is from here. And of course, this is a channeled thing, which is of course given by Durgama, which we actually do it to do the money readings as such. And this takes you to the core cause of the thing which needs to be cleared at this point of time. Right.
Fantastic.
So, so what I require is only the name, but before giving the name, let this not be a routine kind of a reading wherein you just have those readings, go back, do nothing. Oh, that reading was good. That reading was apt. Just connect to the divine before giving your names. Just connect to the divine. Please let me know what is it. Or connect to your spirit guides, connect to your angels, to whomsoever you connect to. Connect to the higher, your higher self, and connect to the higher energies as to what is it that I need to know at this point of time in my journey of money. And once you just connect to the divine, you can just give out your name, and then Nilu is going to select whomsoever we are going to take. Just have this small little prayer or small little communication and give out your names, because these are the names which will actually come out from the core self and not just from the conscious mind. Because whatever comes from the conscious mind, it will just come to you, it will just go away. I want that to actually go inside you so that you take appropriate action through whichever means you want and work on that particular thing to come out of your money goals.
Right. There's Raji here. I've already asked to unmute her because I am not able to see her full name on the screen. So Raji, just come on, say hi, and just give your full name to Vijay.
And don't tell me what you need the reading for. It is only related to money. So whatever problem you have in mind, whatever the reading comes, the solution would be for that.
My name is Rajeshwari Mudaliar.
Okay. So Nilu, you want me to pick up a reading for Rajeshwari first up?
Yes.
Okay. So Rajeshwari, have you communicated the way which I have just mentioned about?
Yes, I have.
Okay. So just close your eyes and be in that connection. So there are two things which come out for you, Raji, if you can open your eyes. There are two or three things rather which have come out for you. One is chromatophobia, which comes out very distinctly. There is some fear around money which you are holding. Probably something happened in the past, or probably some way you're uncomfortable with the money energy. So that is one thing. Secondly, there are some belief patterns which are holding you back. Of course, I just spelled out some belief patterns as we started the program, but then there are quite a few which of course you might get into, and you might know it yourself also probably. So there are some belief patterns which are holding you back. And of course, there is also a karmic imprint. That means some past life karma is active in your money world at the particular moment. So you can resolve it through whichever way you want. But then these are the three things which are absolutely coming out to you. Number one is the fear around money. Second is your karmic imprints, and the third is your belief systems. Of course, belief systems, it can be coming out from your past life also, because we carry belief systems from lives onto lives.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you, Rajeshwari. God bless you. Yanilu. Okay, so till the time Nilu joins us back, it is, whatever readings are coming to you, just honor that, get into it, and get going, because these are messages from the universe these are messages that these things need to be cleared at this point of time. So let it not remain in knowledge. Take the second step to move towards clearing it. Yeah, Neelu.
I was very much here. DJ had come in, so I was just taking him out of the room. Okay, we're taking more on. Thank you so much for that. Okay, there's Asha Bangera.
Asha Bangera. Is Asha there on the screen?
I'm just looking for her.
Okay, no worries.
Asha, are you here on video?
Yeah. So Asha, the thing that has come out for you is life lessons. What you need to, the issue related to money, what you're going through right now, has something to do with a life lesson. So something which you need to learn about money or learn about life. So as I told you, for example, just taking this a little bit and giving you more clarity, if life lesson for a person is actually clearing his anger, that person will actually be surrounded by all the people around him who will blow his fuse at the drop of a hat. So that means if you're getting angry time and again, that means somewhere you have not owned up to that anger, and somewhere you have not actually learned the lesson to come out of this that anger. So there, it can be anything. For example, if the life lesson is to set right relationships, for example, so you will constantly get relationships who will be all the relationships around you, or most of the relationships around you, who will actually ditch you, or who will, or whom, with whom you will not have good relationships. So we learn through opposite polarities, and that is what the life lesson is. So you need to actually look down as to what the life lesson is. So for whatever particular thing you have in mind, there is a life lesson which needs to be learned. Until the time you don't learn this life lesson, you will probably not be able to progress much towards achievement of that. Right, Asha?
She did unmute herself, but we're not able to hear her. So we'll wait to hear back from her on the group itself. And do we have time for one more?
Yeah, we can do that.
Okay, so there's Amar Sharma.
Amar Sharma. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, Amar, this is a karmic thing which is happening with you right now. So this is a part of the karmic imprint which you have got it in your this particular life. When you were born, you had got this as a life contract or a life imprint. And these are just fruits of that. So you can say that whatever is happening in your current life in the money world are fruits of whatever you had done in the opposite way in the past life. So this is actually a karmic imprint which is being carried forward. And you need to look into clearing these past imprints.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Vijay ji. I've already done my life transformation, and I am feeling much better about doing that. And I just wanted to offer a testimonial from my side.
Oh,
that I am feeling much calmer, and the kind of storms or the kind of relationship issues which were coming up time and again have now sort of calmed down or stopped, maybe. I'm not sure, but yes, it is a very good experience I'm getting after going through what you had given me, sir. Thank you very much, Vijay.
Beautiful, beautiful. Thank you so much for that. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Amar. Okay, that was sheer coincidence. I had no idea.
Of course, what he shared today. He's not shared that with me too, to be very true. So what he shared was, of course, yeah, today.
Fantastic. And this is just one tiny glimpse into finding out your core issues, right? This is, of course, it's a part of the package as well. It's a part of your time with Vijay as well. When you have your personal session and you're also finding out that core issue that needs to be dealt with. Just look at how interesting and varied, how interesting it is, because everyone's has been up and down by something or the other, but it's all come out. There's life lessons, there's karma, so much. So if you want to know more, if you want to learn more, you want to get the knowledge, you want to clear the blocks, and then let Lakshmi Ma, not let, wait, she'll come to you herself.
Yes.
Take this work on.